today has been a great day, meeting people from different places, interacting with them. And yeah, the mentees have been great, and my mentees have launched their blogs. The learning process was very great. Facing errors, trying to solve them with my mentees was awesome.
My sister helped me apply for Django Girls, and at first I didn't know what to expect. So I got here and then I decided to try it out.
It's been a whole roller coaster thing to me. Today was fun, yesterday, starting right from yesterday and through to today. It's just been fun meeting new people, foreigners, Ghanaians, great people. And the exposure is just nice and too much for me to take in, and it's nice, yes. My coach has been fun and helpful as well. Shout out to her, Ramat. Akitola, yeah. I was able to deploy my blog with the help of my coach. She was really helpful, and she has a whole lot. She really understands it, and she makes me understand it as well.
There were coaches to help us out. Sent us to command prompts, Python, HTML, CSS, and a whole lot. It's been fun and challenging at the same time. I think everybody should try, every girl should try and then get into the coding world, because it's fun.